At Disneyland's Tomorrowland in Anaheim was a walkthrough attraction of the sets and some of the props from Disney's 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea. And that included Captain Nemo's organ, the original one from the movie. This organ, though, is actually a replica because the original organ from the movie is still at Disneyland in Anaheim. And if any of you have been to Anaheim's Disneyland, I almost guarantee you've seen it.
Where?
Inside of the Haunted Mansion. That's right. Captain Nemo's original organ was repurposed for use in the ballroom scene of Anaheim's Haunted Mansion.
Which means that every copy of Haunted Mansion, say in Magic Kingdom or in Tokyo or anywhere else where they have an organ, like Phantom Manor here,
they've been making copies of Captain Nemo's organ. Which is why I think it's very interesting that this copy here, that's actually meant to be Nemo's organ, has an interesting hidden ghost effect.
No matter where they put this thing, it just stays haunted.